Ladies and gentlemen, WBCN Boston proud to present Silverchair.
That song. BCN and Silverchair. You got Daniel, Chris, and Ben. And you guys, thank you very much for coming here. Thanks for being cool on the sidewalk, all the people.
Thanks.
I tell you, it must be...
Oh, fuck. I'm never doing that song again with someone sitting next to me. No.
Oh, that was so funny.
I liked it. Hey, it must be cool having the power to make girls weep just by looking at them. No. I mean, look at these girls out here. Look, just look at them. They start to weep. Hey, that's a dark song. Now, the first album, they said, was kind of dark, but this is darker still. What happened between records to darken it up? You start listening to some dark stuff?
We turned the lights down.
Some Corn.
No, it wasn't really changing musical stuff, I don't think. It's just... It's how we were kind of developing anyway. The later songs on the first album were all darker than the earlier songs, and it just kept progressing that way.
By the way, you guys will be at the Paradise tonight. I don't want to forget that. I imagine it's sold out, but for some freak thing, it's not. You could probably... Maybe you could go and get in somehow by hook or by crook. And the album, you got Symmetry, you got Abuse Me, you got Freak, which we'll play later. The cool thing, you guys are from Australia, so I'm going to pick your brain about Australia. I don't get to talk to that many Australians.
Okay. Well,
we were talking about where you live and that the cane toads and kangaroos and stuff come right in your backyard. Now, are you in a city? Are you in a suburb? Are you in the country where this kind of thing happens?
We're right out in the outback. It's just like bush. There's no real suburb or downtown. It's just all
it's
the same.
Roads, it's just
bush tracks.
I live like in the city part, and there's like heaps of kangaroos just walking around like in the city. Like, you know, you'll go into a McDonald's and there'll be like a couple of kangaroos jumping.
I'll eat your French fries.
Maybe they are kangaroo burgers. Is it like Vegas where there's the city and then there's no suburb and it's immediate wilderness?
Yeah, totally.
Exactly. Yeah, you go into Sydney, Ben goes and gets a kangaroo burger from McDonald's, and then me and John, you're just out the back of McDonald's and it's just
feeding roos.
Wow. And so
wallabies.
Yeah, you get you get koalas like crawling all over you and stuff.
Koalas crawl all over you?
Yeah. And if you ever go to like Tasmania, you get all these Tasmanian devils running around and
Wait
stuff.
A minute. Now you're not putting me on. You're being truthful,
no,
right? You're the guy
serious.
Who told me that you had a real Rolex watch too. So I have to watch out for you.
It is.
It is, yeah. It's special, 10 bucks.
Now, what is a cane toad? We talked about this just a little bit, but people don't know about that. I wanted to. A cane toad is very poisonous, and dogs get killed by them.
Yeah, they like them for a lunch.
What is it? A cane toad.
It's a big, ugly...
looking frog.
Big frog.
Toad-like.
Dogs like to attack them, and then the cane
the
toads kill the dogs.
Yeah, if you grab them, they spit this white
burger joint.
Kind of fungi stuff at you. and it's not good.
Now, do you guys hunt? I've seen on TV they have these big kangaroo hunts. It's like this thing that people do. They go out at night. Do you guys do that? I bet you do.
We go out and hunt the people who hunt the kangaroos.
Yeah, we don't like heading out.
We get in our big flashlights and...
And we just walk out and just... Like, it's
with
22s. Us three and the kangaroos versus Australia. It's the best.
So how do they do it? It's pretty sick. They have these big trucks with big hooks on them, right? And they go out?
I don't know. We've never experienced it.
You haven't seen them out there?
No.
Yeah.
We just usually get the kangaroos and hide.
Tell them to run away.
There's actually more kangaroos. It's like New Zealand. There's more kangaroos than there is people.
No.
Australia.
Now don't lie to me. Is there really such a thing as a Tasmanian devil? There really is?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But what do they do?
What do you think?
They're just like this little furry creature. They're probably that.
Do they spin around real fast?
I was under the impression
they
are
stumps and...
No, that's the
Tasmanian
tiger.
Tiger, yeah.
Tiger.
Oh, I don't know.
Tasmanian devil sort of.
Is there
like
a spotted
bandicoot?
Good
it likes spotted bandicoot.
So what happens
too.
If you have to go to the doctor or something? Is it far away?
No, we're just kidding.
The witch doctor looks out.
It's like America, but
the
local
witch doctor.
Not as busy. It's all. We're just kidding. We just didn't know if anyone thought we were serious. So I'm just going to set the record straight.
Okay. Now,
there's a doctor
watch.
Like 20 meters down the road from my house, actually. All right. I hang out there all the time.
Just like suburbia.
You bought a watch, Ben?
I did.
Tell me about it. New Rolex, $6,000?
Yeah.
Where'd you get it?
No, I got it in New York City for 20 bucks.
Okay.
But it looks real enough.
Yes, it does.
It impresses the girls.
Seeing as how this is an alternative radio.
Yeah, hey, can you play another song? Or maybe I could... What do you want to do?
No, let's play some Zeppelin, eh? Custard Pie, yeah?
Now, you have a theory.
Yeah.
You really want to?
Yeah, I do.
All right.
Because
well,
this is an alternative station, right?
Okay.
Which means alternative, and because it's an alternative station, you quickly kind of... You've put yourself in a category where you can only play alternative stuff, therefore it's not alternative. Then if you play something mainstream, therefore you're going alternative because you're doing something alternate.
Exactly.
So play some Zeppelin.
All right. Is this okay, Custard Pie?
Yeah.
That's
all right.
Right.
Silverchair. We play your favorite artists, and we play your favorite artists here at BCN. WBCN, Led Zeppelin, Custard Pie, requested by Daniel. Silverchair. You guys,
That did sound refreshing, and it sounded great in the context of the stuff we play.
Yeah.
I think you made the right
call. That was beautiful.
Now, you got strings and stuff. Like, you sort of got... What's that noise? There we go. Okay. Cashmere-y kind of stuff in this album, don't you? You owe some of this album to Cashmere.
Yeah.
From what I understand. The song Cashmere by Zeppelin. Which songs and how is that so?
We just like Zeppelin's string arrangements because they're not your typical grand, big, overproduced string thing. They always just manage to put something weird in there. It's very unpredictable, their string stuff.
Okay, the album is Freak Show. It's Silverchair. Tonight, Paradise. Who knows? Maybe Miracle you could get in. But you guys are awesome, and thank you very much for coming by. Very generous, and thanks for hanging out with everybody.
Cool. Thanks very much.
And let's play Freak! Freak! It's got to a Freak Show at BCN.